Raul Menendez launched the drone attacks against your cities. The United States has nothing to gain by invading China. We're all pawns of Raul Menendez.
Thousands of American drones are heading for our capital cities. Show weapons, Madam President.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez, and he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
Oh my God. The drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack that solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup! We're going down!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
sure.
Fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Evac the President to prom night.
Yeah.
The bullet went through clean, you're gonna be fine.
Stupid!
I'm gonna get you to the pain.
Son of a bitch.
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason. What's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD, scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Understood. We'll make it work. Harper, sit rep.
I got
got mercs all around the freeway. They got RPGs targeting another G-20 convoy. Dead ahead, blowing up.
What's the call, Section?
Get the President down there while I provide cover fire.
Come on, go, go!
We gotta make quick or the folks inside are dead meat.
We're on ground. Forehead count. Several mercs inside the big rig trailer. More freeway right side. More MG trucks advancing on the right.
Take cover by the vehicle!
Moving. Dead ahead! We got another MG truck dropping infantry.
Stay in cover. I'll direct you to move when you're clear.
We're taking heavy fire from all directions.
Push through! The G-20 leaders in that vehicle are running out of time!
You're right on us, Section! Behind the support columns! Damn it! We're taking fire from high! Damn it, man! Keep them off us! They got fucking snipers on the overpass!
Clear! Get to the vehicle!
Get the hell out of there, Section! The freeway is coming down!
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys.
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector for trace is...
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys. Good work, people!
Section, get over here now!
Get the President into the middle vehicle!
We're gonna be fighting every inch of the way!
Yep! They're setting up a barricade! Get ahead!
Clear them out!
Gotta go now!
I'll take the lead vehicle with Harper!
Everyone on my lead! 110 northbound, single file convoy!
Blue Route is compromised. I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the street. We'll regroup en route.
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to... Come on! Damn it!
Anderson!
God, son of a bitch!
Nice work, bro! Nice work!
fighter. They have another gun truck on the right. We need to secure that crash site.
Yeah.
Anderson's FA-38 may still be viable.
Oh, shit! Anderson! She took a hit before, don't know how bad.
At least she's still in one piece.
Get her to safety. Make sure she lives. No.
Well, you're gonna fly one now, buddy. The flight computer should handle most of the work. I'll take the ambulance with Anderson. Stay on me and we'll try to regroup with the presidential convoy.
Identify. Mason, David. Priority override. Alpha, Delta, Echo, X-ray. Authorization accepted. Startup sequence initiated.
The BMCs are flooding every damn intersection. The LAPD are overwhelmed. We're not gonna make it.
Samuels, I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
Shit, the fucking mess. They really hit us hard.
Harper, make a left on 9th.
Got it. Harper's moving in.
Warning.
Mason? You are one crazy bastard. You know that, right?